guys, I'm gonna start doing hacks, like life hacks and candy hacks, food hacks. Today I'm gonna do candy hack. So I'm wondering, how do you guys open your Fun Dip? Do you open it this way? How you should really open it this way at the top, so that the candy and the stick are separated, but you can still put the stick back inside if you need to set it down, like this. Looks like this. And they're separating everything. Sorry, this is not very good quality. Hey, don't touch it! It should look like this. The candy's in there, and then the stick's in there, and they're separated, so that you can go, oops, gotta get the stick out of there, and go, and put it back in the hole.
Let me try. I'll show you guys how. I'll show you guys how I do it.
No.
So, just later, okay?
Later. Yeah, in his video. Check out my brother's channel. Him, Jericho of Monsters. It's a very cute channel. Even though he has no posts, you should look at what he looks at. It's quite cool. He watches like Containment is Magic and does not have nightmares. Seriously afraid of Pinkie Pie now. I'm terrified. I'm a Pegasister. I used to love Pinkie Pie. Now I'm afraid of her. And if you guys have seen Smile HD, that's not that scary. Oh, well, I'm not really scared of her. But
well, Smile HD, that's a smiling thing where you just kill your friends. It's on purpose. Then you just, then after that, you just explode the whole entire big world. And that's mean.
So I'll be labeling my life hacks whenever I think of one, okay? Hope you guys have a good day. I'm going to start calling these hack short hacks.
Well, you forgot to do mine.
We'll do yours later, okay? Okay. I'll sit down. Okay, bye guys. Peace. Make sure you subscribe, and I will be saying I'm going to make a Instagram for my channel, just so that you guys know. I'm going to make an Instagram. So what I'm going to do is it's going to be on private. Are you okay, Jericho?
Yeah.
Okay. So it's going to be on private. I'm going to accept it, but then I'm going to quiz you if you actually know me, or you just want to follow for fun. But if I actually know you from my private, then that's totally fine.
Jesse, I know you, but you should private me. You should invite.
You don't have an Instagram.
Oh, not yet.
Not yet.
So, do I have to?
I have a whole bunch of stuff. I'm not gonna make a fan page on Facebook, and I'm not gonna I'm not gonna tell anybody my Facebook. So. I'm trying to think of something else to say.
Tomato. Can you think of tomatoes? Jesse, yes. Why do you hate Pinkie Pie now?
I didn't say I hated her.
What? That means you're
just be quiet. I'm making a video.
You should.
And do the Harlem Shake. Sorry, I'm just trying not to spill my candy. Because I'm on my bed and I don't want to be killed. Spock. So that's it for today. I'm trying to think of something. I was going to say something and then I lost my train of thought. Well. Oh yeah. If you have a game center, add me at JessesBoss715. If you're a subscriber, I'll totally friend you. If you're just a random person, if you don't have a channel and you can't subscribe, then just tell me that you can't subscribe because you're not allowed to have a channel, or you have a channel but you don't want to subscribe. What? If you have a channel and you don't want to subscribe, I ain't accepting it. Yes, I would love to have you guys friend me so that I can show you my Minecraft stuff. Yes, I am a girl. Yes, I do play. I'm in PvP on Pocket Mine for multiplayer. If you have multiplayer for Minecraft, that's good to friend me on Game Center. If you have multiplayer for Minecraft, on Pocket Mine, I was number one in PvP. Yeah.
Wait.
And I'm a girl.
Did you win PvP?
Uh-huh.
I'm so bad at PvP.
I didn't die once. I was in the leaderboard.
On what?
Yeah, and you're probably like, what? There's no leaderboards? In most of them, there is.
Am I
the only one who shakes when I'm, like, holding this?
Hey, Jesse.
Like, I'm nervous I'm going to drop something.
Hey, wait, Jesse.
What? Okay, ask me later. So this is the end of this video. Sorry if I wasted your time. Do not say in the comments, 5 minutes wasted of my time. Okay, maybe 6 minutes, but yes, I'm looking at it. Is that a problem? Well, you should check out who I'm subscribed to, because that would be awesome. And it would be better to know. And I just got candy in my bag. I'll clean it up later. Yeah.